Final Fantasy 13 2, the story so far.
We can catch him!
And here we go.
Every one of them was unique! They all died.
Now what?
It's up to you to keep hope alive.
Years ago, a never-before-seen paradox effect haunted the Yashas Massif. The disappearances of numerous Academy staff members were followed by the discovery of strange floating orbs. Something terrible had happened, but no one knew what it might mean. A method to reverse the paradox was never found, and with the passing of the years, the Crimson Spheres simply became another part of the scenery.
We can't give up the investigation now.
I wonder what kind of person is brave enough to become a guardian.
Maybe we could use bots to handle the workload.
I don't want to work in this kind of environment for much longer.
They say that the Seeress was sentenced to severe punishment.
I wish there was a way to cut down on
the powers. The work we do here will help build a brighter future.
I'll bet the Cirrus was a fragile girl that everyone felt they had to protect.
We can't give up the investigation now. They say that the Cirrus was sentenced to severe punishment.
I admire your sense of adventure, but steer clear of monsters. To this day, I haven't missed a second of training. That's an interesting weapon you have there.
We can't give up the investigation now.
Years ago, people used to just disappear from this site.
I wonder what kind of person is brave enough to become a guardian.
Maybe we could use bots to handle the workload.
To this day, I haven't missed a second of training.
The work we do here will help build a brighter future.
I'll bet the Cirrus was a fragile girl that everyone felt they had to protect. I wonder what kind of person is brave enough to become a guardian. The ancient Cirrus was protected by a warrior blessed by the goddess.
I wonder what kind of future the people of Padra envision for themselves.
Yes?
Is it?
I wonder what kind of future the people have...
Years ago, people used to just disappear from this site. To this day, I haven't missed a second of training.
The ancient Cirrus was protected by a warrior blessed by the goddess.
Yeah?
I wonder what kind of future the people of Padra envision for themselves.
Thank you.